What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Wi-Fi connected but no internet access problem when using your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your Windows Start menu and type View Network Connections and hit Enter. From here, select and right-click your Wi-Fi adapter. Click Properties and select Internet Protocol version 4. Now, access your connection's properties and select the Use the following DNS server addresses option. As your preferred DNS server, use 8888, and as your alternate DNS server, use 8844. Select OK and close the properties window. You can then try to connect to your router again by restarting your connection. If the issue persists, make sure to flush your DNS resolver cache. Open up your command prompt by searching for CMD in your Start menu search. On this window, use the command ipconfig/flushdns and hit Enter. Next, use the command netsh winsockreset and hit Enter. This command is used to reset your PC's network settings and can, in many cases, fix network-related problems. You can then close this window again and the no internet access problem should be fixed. You should also make sure your network adapter is up to date. Open up your device manager by searching for it. Expand your network adapters and locate your Wi-Fi adapter. Right-click it, select Update Driver, and then click Search Automatically for Drivers. It will take a few seconds to complete this step. If you're wondering which network adapter you are using, it's the same as the one you saw under Wi-Fi in the Network Connections window. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.